This is Nashville's News to Attend.
I'm telling you that if that happens, it's going to spark a civil war, and I'll be glad to fire the first shot.
His words not only sparked a huge following of gun rights advocates, it also led to the state of Tennessee yanking his handgun carry permit. Now the man at the center of the viral video is back on YouTube advocating for something else to fight gun control. Good evening. I'm Samantha Fisher.
And I'm Bob Mueller. James Yeager posted a video earlier this month threatening to, quote, start killing people if the president moved forward with executive orders to tighten gun control.
The video gained traction and a lot of attention, including Tennessee's Department of Homeland Security. Well, this afternoon, Yeager posted another video. News 2's Joseph Pleasant shows us what he is asking for now.
I'm James Yeager, and I'm prepared for everything.
You may not have known James Yeager unless you watched his YouTube videos or knew his company, Tactical Response. January 9th, this video thrust Yeager into the debate on gun control. He saw reports the president planned to tighten gun control through some executive orders following mass shootings in Connecticut and Colorado. Executive orders allow the changes without congressional approval.
I am not letting my country be ruled by a dictator. I'm not letting anybody take my guns. If it goes one inch further, I'm going to start killing people.
Yeager says he took his video down shortly after he posted it, but by that time, it already gained some attention. It went viral, then national. On Monday, he showed on his Facebook page where he lost around 2,600 subscribers, but during the same time period, gained more than 14,000.
It also caught the attention of Tennessee's Department of Homeland Security. The department suspended Yeager's handgun carry permit based on, quote, material likelihood of risk of harm to the public. Friday in this video, along with attorney Dana McClendon, Yeager changed his tone, but not his message.
In my other video, I said some pretty volatile stuff, which I apologize for. I do not in any way advocate the overthrowing of the United States government.
Yeager advocates contacting lawmakers and educating the public to fight changes to gun law, though that may not be enough to get his handgun carry permit back. It's still suspended by the state of Tennessee. In South Nashville, Joseph Pleasant, Nashville's News 2.
Attempts to contact Yeager Friday night were unsuccessful.